Christ, that's the craziest notion I've ever heard. A serving line officer, an entire ballistic missile submarine. Hell, they can't all want to defect. Even if it's only the officers, I find it extremely difficult to believe.
What's his plan?
His plan?
Russians don't take a dump, son, without a plan. And senior captains don't start something this dangerous without having thought the matter through.
What's he gonna do? Sail into New York, pop the hatch, and say, here I am?
It might be just that simple, yes.